country are diagnosed with a diabetes. If current trends continue, one in three children born in the year 2000 will develop diabetes in their lifetime, one in three. Every summer, I ride a toy tour, which is between 10 and 100 miles charging bike event. We start and finish here, Sartova Springs High School. Among thousands of the riders, including myself, there are riders called Red Riders.